Let's check out Tianxia Sanjue Noodle Cuisine place in Taipei. It is a pretty popular beef noodle place because of its location. A lot of politicians and celebrities go there. The boss is a foodie. He has a passion for beef noodles. That's why he opened this restaurant. The beef noodles here are more expensive than the usual beef noodles we find in Taiwan, around 9 to 20 US dollars per bowl. We thought the service was kind of cool because usually the service in Taiwan is quite friendly. We arrived at 5:30 and the restaurant was kind of empty and they said we only have 40 minutes to eat. It seemed like they don't really care about our business. They have different types of noodles in different widths, as explained on the menu here. We also tried their appetizers. We had the cucumbers with sesame paste, as well as the white bitter melon. So we ordered the beef noodle soup with tendons. The soup base was really delicious, quite light. We also ordered the regular beef noodle soup. Both were really delicious as well. Overall, we do recommend this restaurant. If you have the budget, do give it a try if you don't mind the indifferent service.